Flamengo looking ready here to take on what will, Jim, be a big, big task. Exciting times. Yeah, first leg and the ideal chance to set out their ambitions amidst an atmosphere that can only help their cause. This calls for front-foot adventure and goals and an opportunity to really show who's boss and take command of this before the second leg. With such noise behind you, they have to go for it.
Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Arturo Vidal. He's always a massive asset because everyone, teammates on the...
Another finish!
They would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Challenge there, uncompromising. With Gabriel, face to chance! And there's the goal they've been looking for. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
There's a good bit of goal to aim at here. There's the hit! Yes! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
A decent save from the goalkeeper. Played out towards the right wing. And that has been cleared. Played it and a header! It goes to show he is human after all. That's